sensation all over the country. Elvis Presley. Come on, baby.
You was high class. Well, that was just a lie. Yeah, they said you were high class. Well, that was just a lie. Yeah, you ain't nothing but a rabbit, and you ain't no friend of mine. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Well, you ain't nothing but a rabbit, and you ain't no friend of mine.
My boy, how about him, huh? Come on. I don't know what you're screaming about. I want it the way they're flipping their lids, these girls down here. I don't know, like... I want to tell you, that beat with your foot is absolutely sensational. I want to ask you something. Elvis, if I did that thing the same way you did it, do you think I could get all the girls the way you do?
Well, it might not help you get girls, but at your age, it'll keep your blood circulating.
At my age, it'd make me feel like a used car. My taillight may be dragging, but my battery is still charging. I'll tell you that. I want to... What do you do with your hair? With Tony, do you use his?
Prom.
No plugs, you know? I want to tell you, how can I get these girls to scream over me this way? I really mean that. How can I do that?
Mr. Burrow, I don't think you'd like it.
I wouldn't like one. What do you mean?
No, I mean, I don't like it. All these girls screaming, always tearing your clothes off, and always, you know, trying to rip you apart, always trying to kiss you. I don't like it.
You don't? Someone must have stomped on his head with those blue suede shoes. You must be kidding. Are you kidding? You don't like it?
No, I'm not. I tell you, I'd rather have a quiet type of girl. Someone more sedate. Someone that'll calm me down and relax me, you know?
You don't want a girl. You want a mill town. That's what you
want. Really, Mr. Burrell.
Yeah?
I tell you the type I dig is someone like that Deborah Pageant.
I can't hear you. I'm next to you, but I can't hear you.
I said, I
love this guy. Somebody like Deborah Padgett.
Somebody like Deborah Padgett.
Oh, you like that type? No, look.
Man, she's real gone.
I know she's real gone, but look, Deborah Padgett, Elvis, she's not in your league. You know what I mean? Stick to Heartbreak Hotel and stay away from the Waldorf. You know what I mean? Elvis, she'd never go out with a guy like you. I mean, she's much too sophisticated. You know what I mean? She's, you know, very ultra. Not only that, you can't mother's winner all. Beautiful woman, really, and I'll prove it to you. She's not too sophisticated for you. Deborah, would you come out here, please? Deborah, pass. Deborah Padgett, I want you to meet Elvis Presley. Well, how you feel now, man?
Cool, man.
I like that. She kissed him and he feels cool. This I don't know. You better get ready for your next number, your hit record, and we'll be right back to you. I'll see you later. Yeah,
dig you later.
Oh, there goes. That's my girl.
Well as he can, if I were only bow-legged. But Deborah, I can't understand why all the girls, and this because he's number one across the country, I can't understand why they go for this guy. Why?
Milton, he's young and handsome, sexy and virile, and well, he's the hippest.
What about me?
You're the hippiest.
Very clever, very, very funny. Tell me, I got a good mind to take you and walk you out in the alley.
Milton, I'm a jerk.
Shows you I got a good mind. Now, look. All kidding aside, I think for a guy that's 21 years old, I think he's wonderful. I mean, he's so fabulous.
Well, I understand, Milton, that tonight you have a boy on the show who's even younger than Elvis.
Yes, he's 7 years old, little Barry Gordon. I hear he's very cute.
He's the most.
Yeah. Now, look. Come back. You can't sing, you can't dance, you can't tell jokes. What are you going to do? There's nothing you can do.
I can do them.
You can. Do an imitation of Harry James and blow. Ladies and gentlemen. You can imitate Elvis Presley.
Hey,
no, don't imitate Elvis Presley. What are you doing?
The baby,
Hold it. What do you mean, what's the matter?
I was going over there.